To fill the machine with chocolate bars, starting from the back of each coil, place each product in between the coils, ensuring that the bottom of the product touches the bottom of the tray. Generally, the product lays back slightly. Continue filling the coil as shown until the coil is full. Note the detail at the front where the actual bottom of the product is sitting actually on the bottom of the tray.